We're going to dig mudfish today, and this is what we're looking for, is a small hole. That's where he's breathing.
This one.
Oh, okay. All right, now they're going to dig.
Another one, yeah.
Another one is here. Okay. Tell him to dig. Is he deep, or is he just small?
Look at this. Look at this hole just here. He's after
it. So, my fish big.
Very
big. Big. You see?
Look at this.
He's talking.
Look at him.
Yes.
And he's in a cocoon. Look at this, Mr. Dresser. It's a fish.
Yeah, remove him. Crack him open. He's in a cocoon.
Look at this. Hey, a big one.
Another one, and
look at the small legs that he,
Another one. Yeah, this one will not be big as compared to this.
There's. There it is.
God is wonderful.
Isn't that amazing?
It's a small one. So look, it's like an egg.
Should I open it? Have you seen that one? Have you seen this small hole?
Look, you know, hole.
It's breathing from.
Yes. And then there's no small ant was
over
here.
Okay, I want to open it. It looks like an egg. I want to open it.
To open it?
No, not me. I want you to open it. He's in half. He's folded in half inside there.
Look at this. Let
me see his small legs. Show me his legs.
Is that the leg or the breast?
That's his legs.
It's like a leg.
But that is not the breast.
It's a leg.
Oh, no, I'm not.